new artist that's coming out from Miami by the name of Sherlise. She's a really beautiful vocalist, which you will probably hear about her really soon. She'll be out soon.
Hey, everybody, this is your girl Sherlise checking in all the way from Miami.
Love you, right? Lego.
I hear you popping magnets. I hope you walking like you talking, girl. Yeah, you barking like a badger. And this is Doggy Dog World. I'm tune shit, I'm triple exclusive. I beat the poop up, abusive. I'm hotter than Lucif. I'm cooler than Doritos in the blue bag. Oh, that's your old man? Girl, you need a new man. I ain't hating, I'm just speaking my mind. And if you ever wanna leave, I got a tree you can climb. Girl, your man ain't shoot, so fuck that new. Just put on your poker face and straight flush that.
And I ain't hating, but I know she don't love you right. She don't kiss you right, she don't touch you right.
You can give your credit cards, don't buy at the bar, cause I'm just trying to see what's
in your head. Yeah, the culprit, the slave master. My shoulder was perfectly fine when I came to Atlanta. No problem. No problems.
I am not liable.
So I just got some bad news. She won't be able to dance today. I think she dislocated her shoulder. So he's about to try to do some stuff now.
This is day 5 of rehearsals with Sherlise. And I think it's just been a combination of her training with her trainer, like working out with the weights and, you know, stuff like that, and dancing. It's been a lot on her body the last couple of days, so I can imagine that she's probably going through a little difficulty as far as, you know, not used to doing a lot of strenuous movement, different movement. So, you know, rather now than later, that she gets checked out, gets well, gets her body in shape 100% so that she's able to perform, sing, dance, and do everything where she's healthy, no injuries. So, you know, might be a blessing in disguise if this is happening now. But let it be known that not my fault. I don't know what y'all thinking I was doing this to her. Love her, want her to be great. I would never hurt her. So,
she worked really, really hard. She practiced, she studied, she was disciplined, she was focused, she was hungry. And I think with those elements in place, you can't do anything but succeed and be great.
Still practicing, slinging all. You can't stop me. You can't stop me. Okay.
I'm a superstar and I'm living good. I don't drive a Bentley, but I probably should. And I ain't making multi-millions, but I probably could. Give me about a year, I'll be hollering.